an asymptote in a logistic growth curve occurs when? This occurs when the growth rate is constant. And the growth rate is constant when the carrying capacity is equal to the population density. So, the correct option would be K is equal to N.